My name is Robin Burke. I'm professor of computer science.
My name is Bamshad Mobasher. I'm a professor in the College of Computing and Digital Media at DePaul University. Our research group has been at the forefront of a lot of the work in recommender systems.
A recommender system is a system that provides personalized information access, helps people find items when there are many possibilities, and personalizes that experience.
So because of that, and because of the work that Robin and I have been doing in this area for a long time, DePaul has become fairly well known in this particular area.
We're published in these various venues, our work appears at these conferences and is cited by other researchers that attract students to our program. Because of the research work we do, we're aware of what the latest problems are and the latest techniques. The things that are experimental techniques today are the things that are actually going to be used by the time the students graduate.
Because of our work with a lot of different companies, often companies agree to give us some of their data, and that brings an advantage to our students who get to actually work with real data and not just with toy data. Ultimately, our goal is to teach students how to harness the data and be able to find patterns, build models, and use those to actually solve real-world problems.
I think one of the things that I want students to leave with when they graduate is a kind of curiosity to explore phenomena that they find in data.
We want the students to want to go after challenging problems that need to be solved.
To use the techniques that they have, and if necessary, develop their own techniques for modeling and understanding data.